Tired here, guys, and yes, the voice of Orpheus is in the Soul Forge, and we are gonna try 5 battles with this troop here in a 4 lioness team. So we have the war priest, lioness tower, Skyhook, Chrysok Skyhook, Jesus, Chrysok Divine Ishabala for the 40%. Divine allies will help with these two here, and that's about it. And this one here is deal 49 damage to the enemy, boosted by Linus Empire allies, then create a mix of 6 yellow and brown for the each Linus Empire ally. And this one here is just for protection, reduce cut down at 50%, immune to everything. Stun a random enemy and matching gems, and he has 48 damage to the first enemy, stun them and gain barrier. So that's the whole concept behind of this team here. Give it a try and see how far we get. Is going on here now. Sense whatsoever. First one.
Mana surge.
let's do. That was the second battle, third one. Skull. Do it right now. Last battle. This is going to be very interesting here. Stunned already. Stunned. This will not make sense. And that was it, guys. So literally use this troop here for Orpheus. Just riding a lioness, Leonis team. Something totally different.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Thinking.
Mana surge.
Happening here now. Skull damage there. And that was it.